Alright. Welcome again to Gusti Data Channel, ya. Yeah. So today we will play again Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle again. Today I just wanna share how to level up comrade level fast in the territory recovery mode. So the first thing that you need to do is keep playing, of course. And then if you already get the Eden mode unlock, which is after you finish all the mission in normal mode, go back to the plaza and ask this man to change the difficulty. And if you play and then you finish all the mission in the Inferno mode, you will unlock Eden mode. So if you see the Eden mode advantage, you will get more comrade level easily. Okay. And then after you unlock the Eden mode, play on Eden mode. And then you don't need again. I know that you need the intensive cleaning week over here, the policy, yeah, intensive cleaning week to increasing your comrade level more. But in Eden mode, you don't need again. So in Eden mode, just use any policy that needed. No need to use the intensive cleaning week again. And then you have to position your personnel, yeah. Position your personnel here, which is put your personnel that has a nice aptitude in their rank. So for the clean up squad, if you your aptitude is 500, it will give you plus 12 comrade bonus. So who are they? It will be Orwo, Petra, Mita, Gunter, Levi, and Eren Longhair or Eren Shorthair will give you boost for the aptitude for clean up squad. So this squad will give you nice boost for the clean up squad, and your comrade bonus will be getting much more than before. Okay. So after you use the policy, change the difficulty to the nightmare or Eden mode, and then position your personnel, and then you now have to check again your squad. Choose like this. Choose the squad that you need to level up. I would like to level up this squad because rank is 0, so I'd like to level up faster. And then now we go to the mission. That this is the crucial part, that you need to do. You have to go to the mission that has an icon like people, and just finish it as fast as possible, and you will level up your comrade level fast. Okay, if you see over there, so you have to choose between two points. If you already unlock all the missions, choose the point that where the mission that has icon people closer. I choose over here. Okay, and then this one that you need to do this mission. Just finish this mission as soon as possible. No need to finish it in SS rank. No need. Just finish it as soon as possible, and you will get the rewards. Yeah. Okay. So what you need is keep repeating the mission, because this is a grinding game. Remember, you have to do it again, again, and again. Find the mission that has icon people. So finish it, and you will level up faster, like this. Okay. For me, I would like to kill at least 10 Titan first, because I would like to get more materials. If you'd like to see how to get more materials, you can see on the upper link, yeah, to see how to get more of the materials. So just kill 10 of the Titans. Yeah. Okay, aid. Nine. Just to make sure, maybe defeat 11, yeah. Just to make sure you will get the materials. Okay, you done that, and then just finish the mission. No need to worry about the mission rank. Okay, that's it. How you defeat the Titans? This way you will level up the combat level really really fast. Okay, this one only need 1 minute. Only need 1 minute per mission. Okay, and you will see how much I will get the combat experience. 96, really crazy. Rank up to level 3. So just do it twice, and you will level up to the max for the comrade level. Okay, this is it, how you level up the comrade level very fast. And don't forget to subscribe and support me if you like this video, and share, like, and then thank you very much for seeing this video. See you on next video. Bye bye, Mas Bro.